When I was a little girl, I always loved story time with my grandpa. And as I got older, he always found the time to help me with school projects. When I graduated, he was so proud I thought he was going to cry. But that night, during dinner, a visitor arrived. They were arguing, but I couldn't hear what they were saying. And then Grandpa was just gone. It was supposed to be an ordinary night. I was home, alone, working. Then my phone buzzed, and when I looked down at it, I couldn't believe my eyes. This was one message I couldn't ignore. I had to get to Four Winds stations right away.
Hello, Kate. I'm glad you were able to make it.
Who are you? And how do you know my name?
I'm an old friend of your grandfather's. My name is Harold. But there's no time for explanations right now. We're all in danger. Wait. There's something there.
What do you mean, something?
They set a trap.
Who's they? What is that thing?
It's a Nightcaller. It draws power from the glyphs on the wall. We need to get rid of them.
Thank you.
tell me what's going on here?
You have to warn your grandfather.
What? He disappeared 20 years ago. I don't even know if he's alive.
He is. He'll sense that you're in danger and he'll find you. Take this sword. You need to protect yourself. The train is coming. Get on it. Get out of here.
I can't just leave you here like this.
No, no. More Nightcallers. Run!
What was that? Hello?
Kate. Kate, you have to get out of there. I sent a car for you. Just get in.
Wait, who are you? Everyone seems to know my name all of a sudden. thank God. I need to get to the nearest police station. Hey! What are you doing? Open this door right now! Hey, you! I want an explanation, and I want it now.
Kate.
Oh my God. Grandpa? Where did you go? Why did you leave me?
I'm so sorry, Kate. I had to. There's no time for regrets now. We have work to do. Inside the house, there's a book called Journey to the Night World. You need to find it. I'll get everything else ready.
Ready for what?
For the ordeal that awaits us. I'll explain everything once you've found the book. Hurry back, little one. Don't worry, Kate. I'll see you soon.
Thank you. Thank you. secret knowledge, and we found it. A portal to another world. We were the world's best swordsmen and adventurers. To us, it was simply another challenge. After a long search, we found the wellspring and opened the portal. So young, so confident. Nothing could have prepared us for what lay beyond. I see you found the map. You should head to the wellspring right away. There are night callers here. I'll hold them off. Go on, go.
No, I only just found you, Grandpa. I won't leave you.
You have to, Kate. There's so much more at stake than just you and me. The night callers are heading for the portal in the wellspring cave. You have to get there before they do and close that portal.
Thank you.
have to destroy the portal.
Grandpa, no!
How do you like that? I've waited so long for this moment.
No! What are you doing? You'll pay for that.
What a predicament. He got away. You'll have to follow him through the portal. It's the only way. The Nightcaller might be a nuisance, but it's nothing I can't handle. Let's see.
Thank you.
Surviving here will take even more cunning. You won't get past the guards without a bit of trickery, but it just so happens I know what to do. That bell must be struck with a special kind of rod. You'll figure out the rest.
So I wasn't hearing things. You can talk. Who are you? Hello? Let me pass.
So be it.
Well, well, how curious. To what do I owe the honor of this breath of fresh air?
Hi, I was wondering if you could help me find someone. He has gray hair and a scar across his eye.
Oh, of course. But nothing here is free, you know. Do me a favor, and I'll do the same. I am brewing a very potent concoction that requires the wings of a red-headed silk beetle. Bring them to me, and we'll do business. Marvelous! To find the one you seek, you must first enter the temple. But getting there is, let's just say, it's a matter of balance. Should you fix this scale, the way inside will be revealed. As simple as that. This also might be useful to you.
You real? I never thought I'd live to see another person again. I'm Harold.
Harold? Harold is the person I'm after. He kidnapped my grandfather.
You've been deceived. That man's true identity is Mordecai. He stole my identity to fool the others.
Others? Do you know him? Do you know my grandfather?
Yes. It was the four of us. Mordecai, your grandfather, Jason, and myself. But Mordecai went rogue. Went mad. He wants to mend the night world and the world of men into one. He must be stopped.
Thank you.
took your grandfather to the Pavilion of Despair. But you'll need Jason's help to get there. Poor Jason was imprisoned in the Vault of Amethyst. It's guarded by a horrible arachnid century. I shudder to imagine his suffering. You must find him. He's the only one who knows how to cross the chasm on the path to the Pavilion. Take the Sigil of Transportation to help you get into the vault. And good luck.
Don't fret. The big ones are usually nicer than the small ones.
This whole situation's just depressing. I don't want to keep people prisoner.
A talking spider? Sure, why not? So what do you want, then?
What do I want? No one has asked me that question in ages. All I want is for my brood to hatch safely. They need sustenance. Honey, sugar, anything. They're hard workers, you know. Can bridge the way to the spire for you. Your friend, the answer lies at the top of the spire. Here.
I'm Kate. Harold sent me. He said you could help me reach the Pavilion of Despair and save my grand...
Yes, yes. I can't thank you enough for coming. This scroll will lead you to the chasm. Go on without me. I'm weak and slow. You must make haste.
You're too late, girl.
Maybe, but I'll get you eventually.
Thank you.
running out of time. Mordecai is going to destroy the barrier orb. It's the only thing keeping the worlds apart. If he succeeds, the consequences will be catastrophic. You have to follow him. Get back the orb and bring it here.
I can't just leave you here, Grandpa.
This is more important than me, Kate. The future of our world is at stake. Besides, I'll be fine. I'll wait for you right here.
Together, we forged the pact that created the orb and separated the worlds. You humans are a frail lot. He is dead, yes, but his tomb is here.
Thank you. dares enter my tomb without an offering?
Lord Cyril, I seek to return the barrier orb to its rightful place.
The orb must not be destroyed. A pact was made long ago, and the orb is its manifestation. It keeps the worlds apart. The Lantern of Revelations can take you to the orb. Its light opens a path to wherever it lies. It has been unused for decades, so you will need to use ingenuity. Now, let my spirit rest. I have earned it.
Once again, you led me right to the thing I was looking for. The barrier orb. I'm afraid your usefulness has come to an end. Goodbye.
Won't let you destroy our worlds. No! What have you done?
I did what I had to do. I destroyed the orb and broke the pact. Now the two worlds will merge in fire and suffering, and there is nothing you can do to stop it.
Somewhere.
gravity really falling apart?
No, it's coming together. This is what happens when the pact is broken, and it's why we have to fix the orb, fast. This can be done in the Great Forge, but we can't open the gate without something from the tower that tore the sky.
Thank you.
This is it, the Great Forge, the very place where I was imprisoned. If you release me, we can save our worlds together. You'll need the anvil and the correct tools to break the blade.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm eternally in your debt. We made it just in time. Let's go remake the pact and stop the destruction. Give me the old pieces. We must remake the pact that was broken. Give me your hand. We will return to the way it once was. The worlds will remain apart. You have saved us all, Nightcrawler and human alike. The worlds are separating.
It took courage to do what you did, Kate. I think some hot cocoa is in order, don't you? Let's go home.
Sure, Grandpa. But I'm not taking the subway again. Ever.